Let's get this party started.
I don't know. Don't judge me for that, okay? Warm up time. Where I'm gonna go for warm up time? I probably should have done like a test game or something for my warm up. I'm gonna go to that farm. I mean, it looks like a farm, but whatever. Whatever it is. Probably not a farm. I'll probably get the houses right here. Ugh. 3, 2, 1, go! And then making my way downtown. Alright, well, everyone's going to Los Leones, so that's cool. Cool for me, I guess. Good way to stop myself right there. Wow, my ears have got to adjust to the audio right now. Holy moly. No gun. Sean, what up, baby? Herp. Little car 98 action, baby. Nah, I need to level up this gun like badly. Oof. I'm like oof, and then ooh. I'm gonna do it like this. That way I don't have the 3 times in my... Well, I better not. Whatever. Oh, yeah. Flash hider on the dragon boy. Dragoon. Excuse me. Oof. I don't mind a 6. Let's see what's up here. Death, probably, but, you know. Optimistic, maybe. Yo, jam, oh, baby. Is that a guy? Oh, I saw something. I heard shots. I still hear shots, but they're pretty far away. It's crazy that everyone has to come out this way, too. Oh, God. I'm gonna start moving. That circle's gonna hard push. I mean, when it's on the edge, it's most definitely going to hard push. Sadly. I don't like how much it bounces, but when it hits, it does hit hard, especially headshots. However, lately I've been using it, body shots just have not been doing anything. Like I had it, I have to hit some at least four-ish times, like body area, to even get a kill with this gun. Now I don't know. I'm assuming I'm just hitting him in the leg or arm, maybe. I don't know. Yeah. A lot of Augs around here. Holy moly. Yeah, I have a clip I can show. But I mean, it's one of the clips I haven't uploaded, or it's scheduled, but I can still show it and then let you see. I mean, there have been cases where, I've hit people more than once or twice and they die, but I just think they're low health or something. Or, you know, you get a head tap. Well, shit, when you head tap them, they die instantly, right? At least I've always died instantly with the head tap on that gun. Oh, hey, I got a clip right here before. Remember this spot right here? Oh, God. Don't tell me that's going to be a BDRM in the game now. Hope you run out of gas and you don't get to use it. See, I shot him. I shot the guy twice with his gun. I'm just gonna waste all my bullets on this dude. I don't even know how I'm not hitting. Well, he's probably backing out way too fast for me to even hit that. Bro, I told you that was going to be a hard push. There's a vehicle, but I kind of want to take it. I have no idea where that guy's at. Yeah, I don't care to take the vehicle, honestly. Got a drop too. Yeah, I mean, I can hit people with this gun if the it's just normally it's more than a two tap for me. Man, I might have to take a vehicle. I'll just take that one down here. I swear that bush looked like a guy up there, but it wasn't. The drag. Yeah. It took me a while to figure out the drop on it. Oh, I don't have to take this vehicle. Probably should, though. I know that guy's gonna be coming up from behind me. I left the vehicle there to bait the vehicle, and hopefully he drives the vehicle near me. But I don't think he's taking the vehicle. He's like right up there, isn't he? Problem is, I'm not covered from area over here. Where did that SLR guy go? He must have wrapped or something. Or he died of play zone, one of the two. I know as soon as I stop, I'm get hit in the head by someone. It's typically the case. That might be the SLR guy. Shit, I'm not even in circle either. I'm thinking no one's around me. Maybe over there, but I think everyone else is over there on the south side. Yeah, there's gotta be at least a couple people over there, maybe. I was waiting for someone to be up there and just take us out. Shit. It's probably where all those other people are fighting. Oh my god, it's gonna end an Impala. Okay. Thinking someone might be over there still. There's someone in that building up there. I saw them. Problem is, I'm gonna have to cross. I did not mean to throw that. I meant to throw the smoke. Okay. I'm playing this all so fucking wrong right now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. First game of the day. Let's go. I dropped my smokes. I put down my smoke grenade in the middle of the street. This is the way to where you, this is how you don't play and get a win. Hell yeah. I played it better at the end though, but at the same time, like, did I? I was doing everything so terribly wrong. This is my warm-up game, okay? This is my warm-up game. Whew. This dude right here had to have been playing. He must have been behind this wall the entire time. GG.